And now she's got the strength. What a way to end the series. This will give her the overall victory for the second year for Melissa Hoskins.
My coach said to me, you gotta dare to lose it to win it. And my family's in the crowd and I'm just so ripe to get a win.
Australia looking supreme right now.